If you had not the comparison with the first one, you could say, well, it's not too bad. But in fact, you see that the sperm which are moving are much slower. Do you all see this?